Okay, Latke, now try this one. Are you hungry?
Oh, polishing up for tonight's dinner conversation, huh, Latke?
Yes. I am so hungry, I could eat a dog.
Not quite, huh, Latke?
No, Latke, it's not I could eat a dog, it's I could eat a horse.
Eat horse? Ich.
You'd rather eat a dog? Okay, Latke, come on, back to work. Now, let's say that you walk in, okay? Now, you walk in and you look around and you say...
Please pass the salt.
No, Latke, you look around and you say, my, what a lovely apartment.
My, what a lovely apartment. Please pass the salt.
No, soon, soon. You like salt. Okay, now, let's say that you walk in, and they put you at the table, right? And they give you some food, and they say, are you hungry? And you say, I'm so hungry, I could eat a...
cow.
No.
Bear?
No.
Please pass
the salt. Salt. I was waiting for that.
Hi, fellas.
Hi, John.
You guys, you ready for tonight?
Oh, are we ever.
You hungry, Latke?
I'm so hungry, I could eat a horse.
Welcome.
Hi.
Hi, Latke.
Hi.
My, what a lovely apartment.
Oh, thanks, Latke.
Oh, these are for you.
Oh, thanks. I think I've got a base weight.
Right, fine. Oh. I made myself.
Thanks, Latke. Hey, look, honey, homemade wine.
Oh, great. Red or white?
Brown. I'll open it.
Dinner is almost ready. Are you guys hungry?
Are you kidding? I could eat a horse.
What's wrong?
I think I stole his line. I'm sorry, Latke.
Toto polo coso polo coto.
I said I'm sorry, Latke.
I'll get that.
Stop
without me.
Here. Gentlemen, dinner is served.
Oh, thank you. Could you please pass the salt? I'm sorry. I swear it'll never happen again. Never.
You must give me your recipe, my dear.
Just a salad, Latke.
You must give me recipe.
I think you better.
Lettuce and tomato.
Thank you very much.
Excuse me, too. I'm sorry about this, Alex, but I've just got to get out of here and take a walk.
Come on, Latke, I think we better go.
Wait a minute.
Yes?
Let's do this again sometime.
Hi, Latke. How you doing?
Oh, Yabasa. Ibida.
Well, I got a little problem.
Oh. Isikata Pashabalako.
Oh, this is girl.
Oh, Sipone Kisivika.
I met her a couple of weeks ago. She's a cab driver too. Works out of the Bronx. Well, we were both in the line at Kennedy and. We got to talking, and we went for breakfast, and, Right. One thing led to another. So, I've been seeing her for a couple of weeks, and I'm not so sure I want to go on seeing her. Can I just tell her? I mean, I think she likes me. I don't want to hurt the girl. All right. The longer I wait, the tougher it's going to get, but, Ah, you're right. I just gotta take care of it today. I will, Lack. I will. All right. Hey, Lack, tell me something. How come I never understand a single word you say, yet I always know what you're talking about?
Oh.
Yeah, that must be it.
Now here's 72nd Street where it intersects with 3rd Avenue.
That's right.
All right, now we got a stoplight here.
Right.
All right. Okay. And what color was the light?
The light was green.
All right. All right. And now you were traveling west on 72nd Street.
Right.
Now, were there people in the streets?
Yeah, there were a few. It was early in the morning.
But now, where'd the dog come from?
About over here.
All right. Where's I don't have a dog.
Oh, hey, what's that over there?
It's not a dog.
Looks like a gun.
It's a gun.
Here.
No cockroaches like it. Get the cockroach out of here.
Sorry to bother you.
All right, I got a baby. We use the baby for the dog.
Okay. Here. I'm traveling in this direction at about 30 miles an hour. I notice the light is green, so I start to speed up so I can make it. And just then, all of a sudden, this dog runs out in the middle of the road. So I swerve to my right, and I hit this parked car right here. My right fender hits the door on the driver's side. I carry him off, and I come to a stop about there. And the dog runs off, I don't know, somewhere. And that was it.
Thank you very much. And you can say goodbye to me too, Louis.
Yeah, and me too.
You see? So if you let Tony go, the four of us quit.
That's right.
So let it be written, so let it be done.
Why are you quitting? Sounds good enough for me. They quit, we quit too.
Yeah!
Yak tabe! Yak tabe!